guys, welcome to my 9 days left video. If you haven't gotten to see my 10 days left, I will put a link here on my face somewhere. Go watch that and then come back to this video. And thank you so much for tuning in. And I'm about to show you tons of my footage that I took while I was in Italy with my cousin and my great aunt and my parents. Italy is one of my favorite countries. They've got the best food, the best music, and the coolest people with the coolest accents, let's be honest. Here's that footage, and thank you for watching. And so here we are in Italy! And we are about to meet my cousin in 2 seconds, Maya. She lives in Odense, Denmark, and is always giving me a hard time about learning Danish, but I tell her that it's the hardest language, so absolutely not. Venice, and that's my Mastavini, and she's helping some people find their location. This is the beautiful location that we were staying at, and we took water taxis everywhere. So basically you have a card and you use that card to get onto the water taxis, and they take you everywhere around Venice on the canal. It was gorgeous. This is Maya. She was my cousin from Denmark. Okay. Say something in Danish.
Hi, yeah, Maya, yeah, from Denmark.
Oh god! I think she said, I'm Maya and I'm from Denmark. Yeah. Ooh, creepy alley.
Wow.
I should probably also explain that I went on this trip because ASE, Advanced Studies in England, allows us a week off to go travel and go wherever we want. So my parents flew out and they spent a week in London before we went to Italy and met up with my cousin and my great aunt. Crazy, no shame.
Squares.
Lots of upper body strength. Oh god. Nice. Like a pro. This was kind of a common occurrence in water taxis. I'm pretty sure there must have been at least 200 people. It was kind of ridiculous. Casually having lunch.
We just came from Romano. Something. I can show you.
She's gonna show me where we are. Where are we? Father, where are we?
My dear.
Portonovo.
We are somewhere up here.
There.
Fondamenta Nuova.
We just came from this place.
This is the main.
So now we are
boat,
on the
boat center for the water boats.
But really, we're just in Italy, so who cares? And then we paid 60 euro to get to Piazza San Marco. Because we got lost, because we're with my mom.
In a water taxi! Yeah!
Standing on a boat! Standing on a boat! We are in San Marco. Goodbye, Venice! Off to Florence! Buon Firenze.
Firenze.
We have a parent.
finally picked the Disneyland of Florence with giant lines on both sides to get into this building. We have tickets, it doesn't matter. Still gotta wait in line with everyone else. Maya's face describes it all. You aren't technically allowed to film in the UFC Museum, but I had my camera and would sometimes sneak in shots. Check it. So right by our apartment was the Duomo of Firenze, which was also called the St. Maria's Cathedral. And it was pretty cool because underneath was some excavation they had done, and they had found some ruins from Roman time.
Pretty sure it's Latin.
This means sleep.
Probably one of the only people on the street I actually gave money to. But it's pudding. Oh my god. Yes, well done, Mom. Italian.
Weird man follows us, tries to help us out, and then he asks for 5 euro.
Then all of a sudden, he's speaking all Italian.
Speaking Italian. Yeah, right. His English was perfect.
Yeah. 1 second ago.
Yeah.
Oh my. So we're going to Pisa because I told my dad that I wanted to do that. And otherwise we would have been seeing more churches today, which isn't a bad thing, but.
And what time is it?
9-ish. We had to wake up at 8, which was really painful for me.
Yeah. For her.
For me, not Maya, who had coffee and she's fine now and awake. I didn't eat anything, so now I'm cranky.
It's going to be raining.
It's going to be raining. And I didn't bring my umbrella.
Stupid.
I'm stupid.
Well.
Pizza, Leaning Tower of Pizza if you're Maya.
I'm just gonna quickly film all the people who are trying to lean on the tower, fakely. Look at this guy. He's great. So funny. It's so leany. Oh, I found a girl. Leaning on the tower. Oh, I like that guy. Pizza. This guy's like, yeah, I can totes do this. Leaning Tower. Not sure what these guys are doing, but it's great. This guy, he's smart. Commitment. Commit. Commit. Now these people are weird. They're all standing and leaning on the pizza. Tower. So we begin the climb. More new stairs.
All in the car.
I'm already hot. Shake your body, baby, do that song. I know you can't control yourself any longer. Feel the rhythm of the music getting stronger. Don't you fight it till you try to do that song. Enjoyed my video. Tune in tomorrow and I'll have my 8 days left video. Can't believe it's only 8 days left. Yesterday I got to have my first taste of how much I'm literally going to miss this place when we did a talent night with all the ASC people. And people sang and did poetry and it was just beautiful. I'm gonna miss everybody so much. I hope you all have an amazing day and tune in tomorrow. Thank you. Goodbye! In which the ruler of the Roman Empire is assassinated by his followers in his court. Smart guy.